because I was never sure I was going to get off the phone with you guys. And if I did something differently that I think made me feel better, and probably you guys would feel better about it too if you had known. I did ask, I had him email me over a copy of his passport, a copy of his driver's license, and then I told him too I wasn't comfortable staying with him and I would prefer to eat at a hotel. And he paid for that, so that was fine.